upstairs now. The others will be waiting for us.
All right, let's go.
Good. I'd recommend a little clothing first.
Yeah.
I don't think the others would like this look as much as I do.
Nah. Okay. I have clothes. Oh, I have these clothes on. What am I wearing? What am I wearing? Gallant shoes? And a tunic? A tunic that looks like this. But on me, it looks like this. What are these people talking about?
Nonsense! Now quiet! He needs to concentrate!
Oh wow. Just look at this. Oh wow, that's it! Look at that. The main quest is not here.
Now, if it isn't our missing friends, it's good to see people finding common ground, even in these times.
Well, we found a little more than that.
No reason to be ashamed, Keeper. There was a time when I was young, too, believe it or not. We came across the first of these floating buildings about 3 hours ago. The Valley of a Thousand Clouds. That's what the Starlings called it.
Wow.
But as you've noticed, it's a little too, well, quiet.
Yeah. The city doesn't look very lively. It's not supposed to be like this, is it?
No, not at all. But who knows? Maybe it's as the Starling says, and we'll be surprised.
Maybe. And this massive tower in the middle, that's where we're going to look for the Numenos, isn't it?
Correct, yes. The Nexus Tower.
That.
By Malphus, it's a pity we don't have the time to explore this place more thoroughly.
Hmm.
Just imagine how much history is hidden in each one of these stones. It's incredible. Maybe we can come back here one day, once we've stopped the cleansing.
Maybe. What's Kermai's take on this? He must be bursting with excitement.
He was at first, yes. But he's grown more distant the closer we've gotten. Let's just hope for the best.
Maybe it's a little underwhelming to him, so what now?
Well, first of all, let us take a look at it up close. Then we'll see.
Right.
Still, no one. That must mean something, right?
He will find them. He will find them, and they...
Hey, wait! By the righteous path, that's not good at all. Come on, we have to follow him.
All the people are busy. All busy.
Malphus, this is so beautiful.
Beautiful, but deserted. So maybe the ancient fathers of the Starlings don't exist after all?
Let's not jump to conclusions, shall we? Somebody must have built this place, and somehow the maps which led us here have ended up in the hands of the Starlings. Ancient fathers or not, whoever was capable of creating something like this must also have known things. Let's just wait and see.
He is here, and he has found you, just as your prophecy foretold. Now open the gates!
Oh my, I sense drama.
By the stars! Why do you punish him with silence? He found you! He fulfilled your prophecy! So let him inside! No! No! This isn't happening!
In spite of the numerous obstacles, after just a bit more than 2 days, we arrived at the lost home of the Starlings, the Star City However, this place seems to be abandoned and weathered. Could the ancient fathers have left it long ago? Huh.
This isn't happening!
Kumai.
Yes. Yes, he is here. He is sorry, Magistra. It was a mistake to come here. This place is dead, and the ancient fathers died with it.
Very poetic, pal, but now you're overdoing it. Who says they're dead? Maybe your ancient fathers just left for someplace else.
Maybe there'll be some clue as to where they went.
I'm sure they did.
Look, I am sorry this place isn't what you had hoped it would be. I really am. But Dalveric is right. You shouldn't jump to conclusions, and despair won't help you either. We should inspect this place before deciding anything, don't you agree?
Yes, I agree.
The only question is, how to get inside?
Well, there might be another way in.
We could try breaking this gate open.
What?
Splendid idea, boy. Do you have a battering ram with you? Myrid-sized, preferably?
Yeah.
This place must have a side entrance. Kermai?
I think I saw it.
Yes, probably.
Through there?
Well, then let's go look for it. We split up. Dalveric, I suggest you accompany Kermai and take a closer look at the area around the docks. Legium and I will examine the eastern part of the city. And you? You and Sister Sakarish scout the west. If anyone finds anything, call the rest of the group before doing anything else. Now off you go.
Okay.
Poor man. All his life he has worked for this, and now it turns out he'd been chasing ghosts all along. Let's just hope the architects of this place didn't take their knowledge with them to the grave, or wherever they are now. This is going to be interesting, that's for sure.
Yeah.
And I can't complain about the company.
Aww.
Come on, you go ahead. I'll be right behind you. We really found it. I can't believe it.
Me too. Let's see if he has anything to say.
Not now. Please.
He does not have anything to say.
Breathtaking, isn't it?
You're breathtaking! They wanted us to check to the west. Where's the other two? I'm gonna check all over, though. Nothing here. Try to keep up, will you? Oh, it dropped down. Didn't notice that. Realize that. Stuff like that. But we can go further this way. I realize this is not where they told us to go, but there is a door here. Oh, look at that! Magical symbol, 64 out of 100. Apparently we've missed a lot of them.
Saira, over here! That looks like a side entrance to me. Maybe it leads to the main tower, too. Come, let us go get the others.
Huh.
Good. That looks exactly like what we needed.
That's not to the west.
Anything we should know about the interior, Kermai? Traps?
No.
You don't sound sure.
Well then. Liam and Dalveric, you stay and guard the ship. If we haven't returned, or if you haven't heard from us within 12 hours, you're to take the ship back to Ark. Understood?
Understood.
Then let's be off.
I don't think Tilor came with us.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Breathtaking, isn't it?
Not now. Please.
We really found it. I can't believe it.
Can't believe it, man. I want to look over here, though. Oh my god, the frame rate is bad right now. Sorry. It was getting better. Now, we also have this. I thought this... Oh. Thank you. If we look, we find little things like that. Not that I really need red Vinroot. Oh, you're coming too? Okay. I thought you were going with Yayla. Oh, there's a skeleton here. A lost one, look at that. Bone meal! Crafting book for rhetoric, adept, so cheap. Spell tome for boon, rank 3. There are a few things here, not much. Just a few. Have fun back at the ship. So it was this way. Didn't they say to the west? It's up to us to find the answer to this question, and also hints about the cycle, the high ones, and the numinos. Right. Mechanics halls.
Not now, please.
She's running off. I wonder if we're going to be attacked by Starling stuff here. Oh my god, I hope we don't have to fight that thing. Oh wow. I love the music here. Plus one memory point. Hell yeah. Poison of woe enhanced. I'll leave this cheap. More of these coins. Just hold on, I'll be right back. Mentally. This might help us with any battles ahead. Don't need that. Oh, I didn't take it yet. Wait. Duh. Consumables. Memory point, okay. So this increases carrying capacity. This has poison twice as long. I don't know if that will even work on Starling things poison, probably not. But if you're wearing solely light armor, you receive an armor bonus of 25%. So I can see in here what we have. So here we have... Oh, I'm still wearing this tunic! Ah. Wait, what? I'm trying to equip here. Oh, I did equip it, okay. So that should be equipped as well, okay. Do I really have just one Eterna arrow? It's because I have it by equipped. It keeps moving. It's throwing me off. Name, okay. Alright, so I'm using Arrow of the Righteous Path. Well, Starling is 8. Righteous Path is 9, okay. And I have like over 1,000 of them, so we're good on that. Perfect fit. Bonus. Oh, wait. That's what I went into here for. In here for, to find out the armor rating 104. Now 130. Nice. Thanks. It should be a little harder to kill now. I'm sure you appreciate that.
We really found it. I can't believe it.
Better believe it, buddy. How did I get over there? I think I walked across. I didn't realize you can get. So they're following me, and I'm following you. Guess we got that clear. Is this a wardrobe? No. Lead on. Oh wait, I'm on the wrong side of this thing. What is on the other side? I'm gonna look around, cause you never know. Magical symbols. Ice claws. No, nothing here. Which way? Oh.
Let's see.
Gonna be that way. Oh.
This is Starling's script, but it's different.
Hi.
Blazes. Can you take a look at that, Kermai?
Don't mind Kalina. This is awkward.
Of course.
He seems really short.
That's very... all right. Yes. These are directions.
You're not looking at them.
To the left is the SureAI. Which
SureAI
means workshop.
Oh, really?
The right corridor leads to the living quarters.
The developers of this game.
He thinks the SureAI will lead us to the top of the main tower.
That's the right.
Good. Then left we go.
Then left we go. Wait, I thought you said to the right is the living quarters. I can't interact.
Not now. Please.
Then we go left, she says. It's the only place we can go. Are there any, like, surviving... Oh, crap, let me know. Never mind. I went up for 2 to 19 really quickly. I think I have a lot of those. What's gonna hit me again, is it? I'm staying on this side? You're going that way. And I guess you're going in there. Alright, let me see what's around here, if anything. Because I am exploring. You know me. Oh, nothing. Pretty empty. Let me bet this place is going to be filled with starlings. We're going to have to fight our way out, aren't we? I have a feeling. Light up ahead. Oh boy.
I suppose this is where the council held their meetings, isn't it, Kermai?
These are big things that can attack us.
Where is he?
Huh? He... What in blazes?
Oh.
He was here a second ago.
He was following us.
Wonderful. We need to find him. Let's split up. We'll meet up again here.
Investigate the interior of the Nexus Hall. I search for Kermai. Are these things gonna attack us? Oh my god, I don't trust that at all. Nothing. Learning book two-handed adept. Oh. I have a scroll for that. Flawless emerald. I'll take more of these crystal coins. I'll sheathe my sword for now, but we're gonna have to fight those things, aren't we? Use the lever. Okay.
So?
There's a lever there. If it opens one of these doors, and no, was a lift. This lift looks as if it has recently been used.
You're right, but why did he run off in the first place? That's just careless.
I couldn't agree more.
I don't know.
But at least now we have a trail. Let's see if the lever still works.
You want to do the honors? Nothing. Do you have to get on the lift? Oh! It's coming from that.
There you go. Then let's see where that leads.
Oh, I can't move. I hope I don't fall off this thing. I hope no one's afraid of heights. There's things. They're just rats, though. Oh, there's spiders, too. I'm missing my ghosty.
Must have gone somewhere.
Find a way out of the dead end. I gotta summon him? He won't come here. Look at that. He won't come here. Anything?
There has to be a way forth, Saira. Let us look around.
Alright. I don't think these rats are gonna give me much, so... Guys want cheese? I got cheese wheels. Yeah, cheese makes everything better. Unless you're lactose intolerant. Our first foe is in this place. Am I looking for anything here? I mean, I am looking for something, I just don't know what it is. Busy? Dead end. So do we want a lever or something? can show nothing down here. Well, I've seen so many of these kind of places. You know, it's a lever, a switch. Just keep looking. It doesn't have to be me that finds everything. It does have to be me that finds everything, isn't it? Maybe this? Heads up.
That's what I call well hidden.
There's nothing compared to some of the ones I've seen lately. Ooh. Star City. Anything? That's not a door, right? Okay.
Kirosh, this is beautiful. What is this place, Magistra? Can you read the glyphs?
I'll try. Yes, that?
Birds. Hmm.
Tower of Memories.
What are you reading?
That should be it.
What are these crystals?
Good question. They look like energy sources, don't they? The same as the Pyreans used. And that power, it's immense.
Tower of Memories, though. That sounds like the Starling version of the Chronicum to me. A place to gather knowledge? That's just what we need, isn't it?
Huh. Let me read some more. Blazes, this is tricky, but by Malthus. Yes!
Where are you reading this?
Hmm?
Oh, there!
We got lucky. The prophetess was right.
I'm
this
right?
is an archive. The archive, to be precise.
I'm always right.
Memories of the ancient starlings.
But there's nothing here.
We will see about that. Come.
Oh! What a... I don't think that was supposed to happen. What? That was not supposed to happen. Wait. Local? Apparently I'm still here, but... okay. Hopefully this is close.
Hmm? We got lucky. The prophetess was right. This is an archive.
Where was
the
I that I
archive, to be
fell
precise?
To that.
The gathered memories of the ancient starlings.
But there's nothing here.
We will see about that. Come.
Yeah, I had a bad vision. A very bad vision. Where was I walking that I fell into that? Oh, I don't want to fall into it again. That was very disconcerting. That I was in one of these things? Oh! You activated it when I wasn't on it. What? Oh, you're here too. Okay. You guys alright?
That was unexpected. What now?
At least you didn't fall in the ocean.
One moment. Ah, here.
What? Oh! What'd you do?
Wait. What's happening here, Magistra?
The Starling prophecies were right. The ancient fathers have lived in this place for eras, maybe eons. And throughout the years, they have documented the rise and fall of every civilization.
Look at her face.
We're just about to see their memories of the Pyreans.
Why? I'm getting dizzy. Did you just say the Starlings have been here before the Pyreans?
Correct. And they witnessed all of it. Their creation, their bloom, and their downfall. The same goes for many, many cultures that were before them.
Well, why are we going in circles like this? I think Kalia's about to puke on me. Now that it's our turn in the cycle, they have disappeared. Why?
Well, that's the big question, isn't it? But I fear we have no time to wonder about that. At least not for the moment.
But if the ancient Starlings have lived here for so long, that means the cleansing somehow couldn't harm them.
Correct. And yet, they never helped any of the civilizations that were extinguished by it.
True.
But why? This is murder! If they know how to defend themselves against the High Ones, why didn't they share that knowledge?
Who knows? Maybe their hands were tied somehow.
Maybe they connected to the High Ones in some way. That's a pretty poor excuse for letting dozens of civilizations be murdered.
Don't jump to conclusions. Have you ever wondered where the plans for the beacon came from?
Yeah, I thought it was the
Pyreans.
As Arendelle
said, its technology shares a lot of similarities with Kermai's starship. So maybe they did do something after all.
Yeah, I've heard that argument.
But that's just speculation. What we do know is that neither the Red Madness, the High Ones, nor the Cleansing could harm them, and that their knowledge might be the key to completing the beacon.
Oh,
look at that! Welcome to the memories of the Ancient Fathers.